Okay, folks, I missed a little bit of content here, but I'm starting to record again, but I messed something up when I hit record. So played a little bit and didn't record it, but we're still picking up pretty much where I left off. I fought through some werewolves while making it up to the top of this hill here and going into this cave. But, yeah, we're going to go ahead and continue on here. Continue playing Resident Evil 8.
This must be their den.
I'd certainly hope it would be. Ah, dang it! Oh! There's this many, you just gotta basically try to avoid them.
Okay, big guy.
Ah. Seriously? Hell, it's not shooting the damn thing. Everywhere. He didn't get affected by the dang boom. Okay, it's try to just zip line away. Nice. I don't really need that. Got a pipe bomb, don't I? Yeah, up there, I got 5 of them. Is that it? Okay, I think that was it. Got mag ammo, but I haven't found a magnum. Okay, let's keep going. Let me see if, Okay. Made some more stuff. Actually, I should probably go up there and see if any more of those lichens dropped anything. Because they're all dead. Grab this stool over here. And prop my feet up. Here's something. Chem fluid. Take that. Sniper rifle ammo. Herb. Oh, that's definitely going to be useful. And more of them are showing up. Just run around down here and pick up some other stuff. And just make my way back up. Thought there was someone standing there for a second. Swing! Goodbye, Lycans. I guess I don't have, I don't have enough room in my inventory to do that. Got now. That doesn't look pleasant. That's definitely a lot more valuable than one bullet. Withdraw. It's most vexing that we must abandon the border. Stronghold to those heretics. If we had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tide of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity which the locals say are very ancient. A ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with murals carved into the walls, stone plinth they call the giant chalice. Where did these people, or where did the people who built these them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. I don't want to leave ammo here. Might miss out on some food, but better to have ammo to... Especially I'm about to go into a boss fight, you know? Just the way the rock looks. But there's something buried in the dirt there. Here comes the big guy. How do I equip that thing? Where'd he go? I just wasted. Dang it, I did. Throw that through the dang wall. Bud. What's his name? So your shortcut. Crap. Crap. Again. Let's see here, biscuit. Let's see here, I hit reload. Oh, Crap. I keep on. Maybe I should have made that, one thing. I got him. Yeah, I got him.
Eat shit.
Yeah, I think that was Heisenberg. Probably should have realized that before now. Okay, wasn't expecting that. Lots and lots of crystals. Torso.
Deal,
Ethan. Oh, I guess it wasn't.
Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more.
Yeah, I should have known that.
I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange.
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Yeah, I should have known. Now that I think about it, yeah, I should have known that it wasn't actually him, because I would have seen him transform into the werewolf. Disembark. Okay. Chicken! Hold still. Got him. Chicken wings! Well, this is obviously where I'm supposed to go for the story, but... Let's, head back down into that ladder and see where that cave went. Before I continue onward. Okay. Rare meat, I guess. Guess just to restock up on some stuff. Ooh, what's this? Implantation notes. Characteristics, 21, male, silversmith, scars from pneumonia. Results, low affinity, Kedu failed to grow, body transformation, drop in cognition, another Lycan, sent to pasture. Bernadette B, characteristics, 21, female, no occupation, no history of illness, result, death. 44, female, noble descent, not from the village, hereditary blood disease. Results, very high affinity, no loss of cognition, arbitrarily able to control body transformation, applied cognition control procedure, sent for observation. Okay. Screw you. I'm not gonna deal with you guys. I've got bigger fish to fry. I really don't like that I wasted that much ammo on you. What the heck was that? You're a loud thump.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Seeking something in particular? I've gotten some new stock. Ah, thank you. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. Ah, yes, yes.
Let me go sell him some stuff. Large crystal. Skull crystal hammer.
You will part with this? No, no, I'm more than happy to purchase it. I've gotten some new stock.
see here. Trying to see about upgrading some of these guns. Do I even really need this gun since I'm not really using it?
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Reload speed.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Thank you for your patronage.
Let me save the game real quick before I go on. Four statues. Complete chalice. This is where I was supposed to go, isn't it? Rosemary W. Thought this is where I'm supposed to go. Rank it. Handgun bullets. Where is this going to take me? Frank, again. Got it. Where am I supposed to go? don't think I'm actually going the right way. Get back down to this boat, go back over there. What's this way? The heck was that? DNA sequencing complete. Matched to the Dolvi deviation of 0.05. Can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. You take the Baker incident into account. The host of the Metamucid are part of the network of consciousness. That network is linked to their here. We could assume this organism here is data storage. Antique coin. One of the crests from a chest from what's in here. All right, let's see here. Part. What the heck is Chris Redfield actually doing out here? Where Evelyn really came from. Looks like the form that Evelyn kind of took. Seems like it was a side area, or optional area. Anyway, but I don't know. Ugh. Got him. Meat. Don't really need to go down in here. Make our way back to the other dock. Here we go. Back to where what's his name was. That's the way, yeah. Turned the wrong way is all. Derp! Didn't even see those slots on there.
What was that?
Last one, head flask. Giant's chalice.
What?
Did I seriously just pick up that giant stone block and stuff it into my pocket? Okay, I guess we gotta head back to this thing.
What's going on?
What is going on? Oh, right there, Giant's Chalice. Okay. Temporary measures. What the heck does this have to do with the Umbrella Corporation, though? That is the Umbrella logo.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Save.
Past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Tanks? What are you doing? You know it's a trap. How could it not be a trap?
Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demental.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that.
Okay.
Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, super-sized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An amoronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her.
Last time, you freak! I swear to God!
The heck is down there? Sound like a motorcycle engine.
You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Okay. What the hell is in here? Okay, that's unexpected.
Shit!
A dead end.
Okay.
What was that thing?
Really, that's the weirdest thing you've seen all day? Picking up a pile of rusted scrap inside of a giant pit of rusted scrap. Okay. Okay, got them. Up here. Obviously, it's where I'm supposed to go, but.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Escape the factory. Why am I not surprised?
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Naturally. And buy it I will. I've procured some new ones. It's sure to be a good meal.
Okay.
Ah, yes, yes.
I'll take that. Always use more inventory space. Magnum. I don't have enough bullets. I don't have enough cash for it. Fudge.
Thank you for your purchase. Do you have enough firepower? I can have a wonderful adventure.
I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. That's it for this part 4 of my playthrough of Resident Evil 8. Hope you'll stay tuned for part 5. Probably later today. I'm going to live stream that, should say. Have a good day. Hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to hit like if you did. Subscribe to the channel, all the good stuff. Be sure to tune in next time when I'm live streaming or when a video is posted. For right now, have a good day. Stay safe, stay healthy, and omelette du fromage.